The European oil market is focused around the North Sea, encompassing the UK and Norway. In the 1970s and 80s, the North Sea oil region offered stable governments, good access to markets, and significant financing opportunities. For these reasons, Brent developed a crude oil benchmark. The benchmark was adopted by producers in Russia, North and West Africa, and some Asian countries in the early 2000s. The Brent market is a complex set of linked markets that are closely correlated. There is a basket of North Sea crudes that underpin the Brent complex. But as volumes fall, new crude oil streams have been added to this basket. Dated Brent is the spot market for European crude. The price of dated Brent is assessed by price reporting agencies and is based on trade in several North Sea crudes. The cheapest to deliver crude from within the basket will set the value of dated Brent. Price adjustments are made for quality, since not all crude grades are the same. The physical market is dominated by trading in a forward market. This enables users to trade monthly cargoes of oil for 3 to 4 months ahead. Both outright months and intermonth spreads are traded. Forward trades are either full-size North Sea crude cargoes of 600,000 barrels or smaller 100,000 barrel partials that are cash settled. There is an established mechanism to move from one forward market to the physical market. For example, a producer agrees to a month-ahead forward contract with a refiner for a specific contract month. The field operator announces the loading dates for the month ahead before the month starts. The producer can either start nominating their cargoes or they can keep them. If the cargo is nominated on time, the refiner must accept the cargo offered as a dated Brent cargo with specific dates attached to it. The futures markets developed in the late 1980s to facilitate trading further down the curve. The futures markets are listed in months up to 10 years ahead. The futures are cash settled against an index price based on the trading of cargoes in the forward Brent market. The pool of participants in the futures market is very wide, ranging from commercial energy firms to traders to financial participants, making it a very significant price discovery tool that is available for trading 23 hours per day. The North Sea is a mature region that is high cost with output falling. Production volumes in the main Brent crudes are also falling. Brent crude is also traded on a spread basis to other crude oil benchmarks, such as WTI, Dubai, or Oman, as well as to the main refined products. The most liquid spread is the WTI Brent spread that is actively traded on exchange. Traders use this spread to capture the value of crude oil flows between the US and European markets. There is also an active spread between Brent and Dubai, reflecting the growing export volumes from the North Sea to Asia. Since production volumes in the North Sea are under pressure, this is challenging Brent's position as a hedging tool for the international trade of crude oil.